thousands minus two tenths. Line up the tenths, hundreds, and thousands. When right of a number, there's an empty space. Writing zeros can help by holding the place.
The decimal point drops directly below so that the points line up in a row. Subtract each place value to find the difference. Equals 101,000.
To find a sum or difference.
To find a sum or difference.
It just makes sense.
It just makes sense.
To line up the tens.
To line up the tens.
Hundreds and thousands.
Hundreds and thousands.
To add 500s and 6,000s. Line up the place values with confidence. When right of a number, there's an empty space. Writing zeros can help by holding the place.
The decimal point drops directly below so that the points line up in a row. Added up in 56 thousandths is the sum. It feels so good to know that this problem is done.
To find the sum or difference.
To find the sum or difference.
It just makes sense.
It just makes sense.
To line up the tens.
To line up the tens. Hundreds and thousands. If after you line up the place values, there are spaces to the right that you didn't use, you can choose to write zeros and the content will have a value that is equivalent.
To find a sum or difference.
To find a sum or difference.
It just makes sense.
It just makes sense.
To line up the tens.
To line up the tens. Hundreds and thousands.
To find a sum or difference.
It just makes sense.
It just makes sense.
To line up the tens.
To line up the tens. Hundreds and thousands.
Hundreds and thousands.
Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.